What's up, guys? It's Kostya. I'm here in front of the lovely Harpa. This is the one of the most beautiful buildings in Iceland, and this is where the Reykjavik Open is taking place. I want to show you guys a tour of the tournament hall, so let's go check it out. So, we're inside the Harpa. If you look up, there's a gorgeous ceiling for all the players. And let's make our way to the tournament hall. So right here, we have a lovely cafe. The players can get coffee, something to eat during the round. Very good food. Here, there's like a gift shop if you're a tourist and want a souvenir or something. Yeah, Icelandic stuff. And here we have the tournament pairings for today's round. This is round 7. As you can see, some big matchups. Anish Giri playing Gadakomsky on board 1. It's going to be very exciting. So, here we've got the tournament hall. Gorgeous, gorgeous.
Every single player gets
a lot of room. They get a water bottle. And they get their own little placard with their flag and rating. Here we've got some of the higher boards. Huge stars. Oh wow, Pragnanada is playing Beliavsky, huge legend there. It's going to be very exciting. Stars here in Reykjavik. And as we make our way this way, we've got the top boards. We got boards 1 through 4 here. Grandiles and Reykjavik, Jabala versus Honda, Gupta versus Sessi, and pretty huge pairings. Here, let me show you guys my board real quick. Right over here, 4:30. As you can see, they didn't get the memo about the IM title. Very disappointed about that, but still nice to have the US flag. All right, let's check out the commentary room. Let's do it. Here, we're in the main commentary room for the Reykjavik Open. Here we have Lennart Utz and Peter Doggers, who are running the behind the scenes of the show. Sitting here normally is gonna be Simon Williams and Fiona and Tony doing the commentary. As you can see, it's a lot of high-tech equipment. Very, very exciting stuff. How's the show going so far, guys?
Very good. Yeah. Lots of fun.
How many computers do you have on your desk right now?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And if you include that one, it's 8.
Yeah. And some iPads as well.
And each one has a huge purpose, 9. Right? Like, you got a camera for every board in case something happens.
Yeah, one is for IP cameras, one is for monitoring the HDSDI cameras. One is for running the show, one is for streaming the show, one is for random browsing like Merit is doing, one is for actually using the live boards, the little live boards in the video, and this is one I use for actually making the graphics if I want to add the results on the page and stuff.
I'll take some photos.
It's
amazing. Yeah, sure.
Cool. Sure. So we're a bit late because we just came from the Golden Circle Tour.
Oh, right. Okay, and in here, this is the Icelandic commentary room. So for locals who want to talk about the tournament in their local language, I believe they have 2 title players doing the commentary every day. And as you can see, they have a nice wooden board for some old-fashioned analysis. So very, very well-run tournament here. Lots of stuff for fans and spectators to come. Really, really awesome. All right, guys, hope you enjoyed the tour. I got to get started for my game, so wish me luck today. I don't wanna know who's taking you home, I'm loving you so the way I used to love you. No, I don't wanna know who's taking you home, I'm loving you so
love you. Oh, I don't wanna know.